I will show you how to remove the portion of the video. So from the beginning I will start. I will go to movie maker screen. Now I will add one of the video. Okay, I have added the sample video. Now I will move the cursor over here and we can see the timing over here, how much second and the detail. We will watch the video and we will come to know which portion of the video we want to remove. So suppose I want to remove this from the 52 second to 57, then I will give the split command over here. I will split the video from here. Now again, this is the 57 second. I will split again over here. So now this portion is 5 second. Okay, so total is you can see total length is 1.50. This is about 5 second. So I will remove this portion of the video by clicking remove. So 5 second is deducted from the 1.50. Now it's come to 1.45. so here we go, directly we can remove, and which is we can edit the video and we can remove the portion of the video which is not required. That's all. Thank you.